A warm good morning to teachers and my dear friends. I am Neha, student of class 10. Today I am telling you about triangles. First of all, we will discuss what is a triangle. A triangle is a polygon which has three sides and three angles. The sum of interior angle is 360 degree and the sum of exterior angle is 360 degree. Triangles get categorized in the following types on the basis of its angle and length. These were isosceles triangle, scalar triangle, equilateral triangle and right angle triangle. This is all about triangle. Now I will tell you similarity criteria of triangles. There are three main criteria which determines the two triangles are similar or not. The first one is AAA similarity criteria. If the corresponding angles of two triangles are similar, then their corresponding sides will be in same ratio and triangles will be similar. The next one is SSS similarity criteria. If the corresponding sides of two triangles are in same ratio, then their corresponding angle will be equal and triangle will be similar. The third one is SAS criteria. If an angle of triangle is equal to the another angle of triangle and sides including these angles are in same ratio, then triangles were similar. My next concept is Pythagoras theorem. In this theorem, the square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the square of base and perpendicular. It is expressed as hypotenuse square equals to base square plus perpendicular square. I will tell you about similar triangles. If two or more objects have same shape but their sides are different, such objects are similar objects. Let's take an example of a wheel of cycle and a bangle. Both of these shape are same but their sides are different. Such objects are similar. All the equilateral triangles are the example of similar objects. Basic proportionality theorem. Basic proportionality theorem